Easy go.
I don't get these drug mules. I mean, how desperate do you have to be to swallow a half dozen balloons full of coke?
You'd swallow a live chicken if somebody dared you to do it. These people get paid serious money to carry these drugs.
It's also a way to test young kids who want to join the cartel. We've got enemy activity nearby. Hey, we got a narco. There, by the ruins.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. I got a third. I got eyes on a sniper. Here's target number 5. They got alarms rigged up.
Marking an enemy.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. There's another one. That's 10.
Target spotted.
Marking a captain.
Roger that. Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Target eliminated. Okay, we're cool.
I'm moving to position.
Let me get into position. Hold on. Let me get a good sight line.
Target acquired.
Got the target.
Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy.
Let me get in position. I need a better position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Copy. Target
marked. Roger that. Target marked.
I don't have a shot.
That guy's history.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target. Lost the target.
Hold up. They're gonna spot you.
Rally on me.
I copy. Moving.
We've got the package. Let's move.
Espérate, pendejo. Esto no es necesario. Yo no soy el que estás buscando, compa. Espérate. Ya estuvo.
Let's go.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Familia,
all right, I'm in.
You're making a big mistake. No chingues, déjame. How about you just let me go and we'll forget this ever happened.
Coming up on the rally point. Let's get this done.
Yo sé dónde vive tu familia, pendejo. Va a cargar la pinche madre.
Coopere y todo saldrá bien.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm just a chemist.
It's okay. I get it. The cartel told you that if you were ever arrested, just tell the cops you're an employee of the factory, you work on energy drinks, and sooner or later someone will show up to bail you out. Am I right? Let me clarify the situation for you. We're not the cops. No one is coming to bail you out. You have exactly two choices. Either start giving up the formula, or start giving up your fingers. You're a smart guy. What'll it be?